You sure cleared a path out there. That's good. But it's bad, too. Each time a pawn's killed, Vitiate gets a little bit stronger. Not as much as when they kill, but that's what Minister Benico says, anyway.
So we have to stop them without killing them.
Or we destroy Vitiate. Not that anyone seems to know how to do that.
Agent, we've got company.
Almost there. Master Sura, 6th Line Commander.
This one's my favorite so far. Even now, she struggles. You know, she's done some terrible things in the Republic's name.
I'm the one you want. Release Master Sura and the others. You can have me.
Again? No. I don't think so. When this world turns to red and you choke on torrents of blood, remember that this was your chance to flee. A chance I gave! There is no contemplation. There is only duty.
We're wasting time here. The armory's safe. You go ahead. I'll be close behind. I can confirm it. The defenses are down. Between those weapons and the armory, a lot of the killing power is out of their hands now. Should be able to start evacuation efforts as well. The fewer potential targets on Zyast, the better.
Hope you haven't had too much fun without me.
Perfect timing. We could use the help.
Tried to get here sooner, but, you know, met a little resistance on the way.
Sir, I thought it would be wise to disclose my role in all this, so I did. I hope that's all right.
Sure, of course. Saves us the trouble of play-acting our way into an alliance in front of someone we can trust.
You look a little worse for wear, Theron.
Yeah, tell me about it. The way things are out there, I can't believe I even made it this far. As soon as I crash-landed, the Emperor's puppets started coming for my shuttle, just like that. Maybe figured on some easy kills inside. Did the only thing I could think of. Rigged the ship to overload, fry everything in and around it. Tried to shield myself, but still scrambled half my implants.
And that stopped the attack?
They went down, yeah. Some of them got back up, but they seemed out of it. Possessed. Dazed.
Intrusion! Vitiate's pawns! I have a thought.
Be ready for anything.
That was a nightmare. What? Is that what this was? Some kind of gutless Jedi mind trick?
Go. Get somewhere safe if you can.
So now we know. Shock them unconscious and the tie is severed. For a while, at least. Hit enough of them hard enough and they'll be out for a good long while.
Yeah, but how do we do that?
I have some ideas. I need to consult the new Adasta Municipal Systems.
You gonna need a hand with that? Some backup?
No. I'll be in touch.
Kovach has been amazing. I just wanted eyes and ears inside Sith Intelligence, and he gets himself saddled up next to Lana. Lana Benico, Minister of Sith Intelligence. Who'd have thought it, right? When I met her on Manon, she was in over her head. Seemed to be.
She may be an enemy of the Republic. But you and I both know she'll stand with us against the Emperor.
I sure hope so. Who am I to judge anyway? I should never have sent my team here. I made a bad situation worse, and now I've got a priority holocall. Great.
You've been busy, Agent Sean.
Chancellor?
An off-the-books mission to Zyost. A secret team of Jedi that I don't even know where to start with you about them.
Everything's happened so fast, you don't realize...
No, I do realize. I realize that you declined to inform me of a prime opportunity to cripple the Empire and face the Emperor head on. We're taking advantage of the chaos on Zyost, starting with New Adasta. I expect your cooperation.
Wait, please, before you send the order...
You don't seem to understand, Agent Shawn. There's nothing to argue. Our ships are in orbit. The invasion's already begun.